London, there's a lot of different things going on.
One, two.
It's more of an artistic community in general. You know what I'm saying? So you got all type of different eclectic things.
The supervillain get kicked out your country and said the pledge is leaving 6 times monthly. He ain't hardly go to school, but known to rock a party and do karate on a ghoul. Get your whole dome strangled. While in Undertown, he sported a chrome Kango. And did his best to blend in.
I'm about to get busy right now. I can already see what's supposed to be done. Drew, you be my backup eyes, all right?
Ooh, she got a cool body. Yeah, she got a cool body. What I'ma tell you what to do with your hands for? Much less your dirty ass shoes on the dance floor. What a poor slob. Ain't washed his hands after peeing, wanna touch the doorknob. What's your job at the pool party? Drunk dude spitting up Earl and Jewel snotty. Ooh, she got a cool body. Ooh, she got a cool body.
My jeans are in color when I do shit like this. I haven't done pieces mad long. But the way it goes is like this. First we do, it's like a stakeout. We stake it out, look at the size of the wall and all that. Maybe days and weeks before. Then we do a sketch in the book or go through the book and see which sketch is gonna fit on that wall. The brain is complex, but it's not too tricky to understand once you get the gist of it. There's the left and the right. Then you got the corpus callosum that's in the middle. You can exercise that part through geometry and math, and it will join the right and the left hemisphere of the brain. It's not hard to do.
Before I get to stabbing it, at least know our habits and what's in the medicine cabinet. Villain bring his own mug to the bar and wore gloves till he going back to the car. Hey, don't get cracked in the jaw.